Another Banksy is flowering right up close to the edge of the road. This is called a firewood Banksia. It's just on the edge of the little reserve. And you can see the flowers in various stages here. Progress from there to there. To that one up on top, which is almost red, with the bees around it. And then when almost fully flowered, I like that one there. Good looking tree, good looking flowers. Let me have a look at this one with all the bees on it. I'll just put my hand in there. Show you how big it is. But they definitely get bigger. Very nice. Bees are having a great time there. Alrighty, one more thing to come out of the little nature reserve at the end of the street. Quite amazing what you find in there. Enjoy. Well, we have Astralis honey eater, which was sharing a branch with the rainbow lorikeet. You can hear the lorikeets. And there's one sitting on the side of that palm tree there. Making a lot of noise, as they normally do. They are very pretty, but sadly I don't like them. Because they shouldn't be here. Trying to get you a slightly better view of the colours. But of course the sun's all wrong and I'm holding this in my hand. And I have no idea what it's going to look like. Can't couple of crows have just flown into the tree. The lorikeets just moved tree. There's our resident crow. And the lorikeet's not overly perturbed. There you go for today. I'm trying very hard to film a silver eye, which is amazingly small and is outside my door, and it's feeding on the guavas. I don't know why anyone has a guava tree, but I inherited one. And these little guys seem to like it. I see them around, but I find it so difficult to get them on film that you're going to have to put up with whatever you get. If he turns his head right, you might just see the silver eye. I think I got that earlier on. It's just a glimpse of it then. There's a few of them around. He can have all the guavas he likes because I don't like them at all, and I don't know anyone that does. But yes, of course, I've just stepped out the door, so I'm handheld. And that's a lovely view from my back door. Okay, see ya. This is the other dove species that we get here. These are called laughing doves. And they're actually from South Africa. So another imported species, but also common in the Perth area. Too bad. I'm down at the river. A few people on the left don't want to film them. A few birds around. And a bin. Leave you with that. That bird is a black-faced cuckoo shrike that are known here in the west as a rain bird or a weather bird. Of course, it's been raining this morning, all morning in fact, so it came a little late, because you normally see them, well, just before the rain. And off he goes. Well, it's good that I got that. Haven't had that one before. And don't see that many of them. Bye. looks like I have some
red-tailed black cockatoos.
Mind you, I can only see the one. He's looking rather good up there today. Can't see his tail to show you the colour. But there's another one behind him talking to him. Quite a big bird, a red-tailed black cockatoo. It's always good to see them. It can be very entertaining at times.
Right, it's a bit cloudy now. Can't see anything else around that I can film.
I think there's just the pair of them there. But the other one is back in there somewhere. Can't see him moving. This guy's pretty good. Well, he's out in the sun now. Just happily basking in a few rays and having a little squawk. I'll leave him to that. There is a goshawk of some description sitting on the neighbour's fence. I'm walking out of my doorway and trying to hold the door open at the same time. Now, I'm not 100% sure what this is, but I think know what they call them. It might be what's called a sparrow hawk or some sort of goshawk. But that's really brilliant. I don't know what it's looking at down there. But it was looking down into those bushes. Still is. There must be something down there that it either took or dropped or is chasing. But I don't normally see too many raptors, especially in my backyard. Being mobbed by a willy wagtail, and the alarming is what brought me out here. I'll look up this bird as soon as I get back inside. But I can't let the door go and I can't do anything. And I'm expecting a friend over very shortly. so he'll probably drive into the driveway. And I'll have to leave the bird. Now it's come down into the grapefruit tree. Wagtail's giving it a hard time. Okay, I've walked out the door. And there it went. And I'm coming over to the bushes. To see what I can see. But I can't see anything. Oh well, that was brilliant.